this is the Chestnut Trail. It's only be 0.4 miles. Let's go see what we find. Everything is nice and green. Huge trees down in here. It's a little like swampy area. Pretty cool. There you go, Mike. She's a big one. This trail is very easy to hike. So far, it's all been paved. Come out back of the nature center. Pretty easy trail to walk, not very long. A little bit overgrown right now, but not too bad. See if the nature center's open. This is the Turkey and Bird Trail. Supposed to be 1.7. Thank you. Okay, we just made it to Bird Trail, yeah. We see a bird. I hear plenty of them. Still on the bird trail, other than the, I love the vegetation, but pretty much in a green tunnel. Alternate route. A lot of birds. I haven't seen any. There's a lot of branches. Looks like it cuts back to the Turkey Trail. But the bird trail keeps going. A poplar and bloomed. Not been able to see any of the blooms on the trees. Got one by the house, it hasn't bloomed yet. Be a trail master that's done that bird loop twice. It's crazy. Oh well, onward, let's go have fun. This is for Peanut and Muzzyloader Camp. Shag bark hickory. Made it back to the trailhead. I left my door open. What a bonehead. A bonehead. Made that trip a little longer. It was supposed to be 1.7. I believe I might have worked in 2.5. We'll find another trail. Okay, we're at Myers Cabin. Built between 1880 and 1885. Backside of it. Cars downhill. Like an old planter, hay rake, plow. Things was built around 1907. Seems to be a trail here. Trail just loops around to the road. See how far we are from the old red Dodge. Hi. Okay, we're at Wood Duck Trail. It's only 0.7. Here seems to be the split off. We made it through that one, no trouble. Nice, easy trail. We'll get back with you on the next trail. Okay, this is the Hunter Richard Lake Trail. Supposed to be like 0.9. If I remember right from Peanut's video, it's just an overlook. It looks like it's a tower, but I think it's just an overlook. So far, the trail's been easy. Here we are at the little gazebo. Thank you. I'll get back with you on down the trail. Looks like we made it to the end of this trail. There's the old red Dodge. You can go check out something. There's a split off down here. Go look at it. Well, it's three trails at Statatuck State Park. Had a good day hiking them. Gonna go over to Muzzleloader Camp. Done a few videos down here too. There's a couple other fishing trails. I'm gonna have to come down here, go fishing sometime. I did catch one fish off a dam. But all in all, good day hike. All these trails are relatively easy, and I might leave you with some pictures of the visitor center. I'm gonna eat me something for lunch and gonna head on home. Thank you for watching.